Oh, scrubs are on right now, dude. Three in a row I just fought.
For this middleweight championship fight, Assassin is 23. The Freak is 28.
Fighting Zach Allen for the title? Like, yeah, right. Thanks, game. I'm trying to get to 800 wins, fuck. I'd be at it right now if you didn't beat me.
And here we go. The middleweight title.
It's impressive, man.
Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 minutes.
Not using a Colonel.
Yeah, I wanted to get his, you know. I wanted to get his 800 wins here. That'd be sick. Man, people have been fucking me up with body kicks today. Like, fucking dumb.
This is one of the most important title fights of the year, if not ever. An absolutely massive and important world championship.
I'm glad there's easy people on right now. Fuck yeah. Fucking, I need this.
The Freak gets hit with that body kick. Good knees, Joe. And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage tonight. The huge head kick is blocked. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
He's teeing off with some
big head
shots.
Kick to
the kick lands. He's stunned.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
KO'd stiff for the belt.
Wow! Wow! Man!
Give me that strap.
Perfectly placed flying knee. Let's check out the action on our fight replay. Let's see it one more time. As soon as this flying knee lands,
hella easy people.
Here it is one more time. Boom! And that's all she wrote. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
What are you doing? Gray.
About to play some Call of Duty.
Okay.
Modern Warfare.
You got it.
Call of Duty 4.
What?
Call of Duty 4.
Okay.
Just waiting for that shit to download. Like a minute left.
Oh.
Yeah, man, I just can't keep playing the same game. She gets bored. I gotta mix it up.
Yeah. I hear you, man. Repetition is key, man. Got 799 wins, it's 375 losses. It's a lot of losses. Guaranteed my next fight's just gonna be fucking hard. What?
Oh shit, just watch a funny video. I've been up almost all night too.
Crazy.
Maybe got like 20 minutes of sleep in.
Huh. You better get some sleep soon.
No, I'm going trick-or-treating in a little bit.
In the morning?
Nah, around like 5 o'clock. I'd go later, but I got no, like, my neighbors want to go early. I don't know why.
Dude, what if like fucking people find out you're like 25? You're gonna get in shit. You will never be able to do that again. Still, like, oh man, look at the scrubs on right now. It's fucking awesome.
Nobody will know. Have a mask on. I just smoke up trick or treat. Get my shit and leave. The American is 31. The freak is 2 inches tall. Cops are cool down here. They don't give a fuck about trick or treaters.
No. I thought you said you don't like the cops down there.
Oh yeah, they're assholes when they fucking stop you by yourself.
Holy.
Like I've been beat up by the cops, bro. Well, that's because I guess I insulted an officer, not knowing it when I blacked out.
Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
Blow that money, blow that money, save that money, save that money. Gotta go wrong.
That's a big hook. Hard straight punch. You could hear that one, Joe.
Yeah, he got hurt. That's a big uppercut he just landed. Powerful jab.
Good combination. Wow! And again!
I said the money since the motherfucking 13. I wear the same pair of jeans every day. Teach a little nigga something.
He lands a big right hand counter. Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Unbelievable. Beautiful takedown. Half guard. Full mount. Right hand.
The game ain't done downloading yet. That's bullshit.
Got his back here. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary. Baker gets back up again. Oh, huge suplex. 30 seconds.
He's gonna quit. Yeah. Suck, bitch. Scrub life. Jimmy, out of there. Wins, 375 losses. Motherfucker. Wonder who they're gonna give me now. Want somebody I just beat.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the Freak.
This guy might be good. I don't know.
Our tail of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Freak is
Bruce Lee.
Is 30. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Baby, get off of me. Fuck. Fucking annoying. Why are you so annoying? Get out of here.
Oh, yeah, that was nice.
Sucks.
White trunks for Bulletproof. Black trunks for the Freak. Now southpaw. Good connection by Bulletproof. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. Lands a nice kick.
Big battle early.
Wham! The right and the left behind it. Inside leg kick. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Wow. This motherfucker thinks he's fucking nice.
Technique. He's clearly in big trouble.
I'm about to be on like an 8-fight win streak.
Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Check it out here.
That's always nice. A 10-fight win streak myself. I beat Will Turner too, that was awesome. All these fucking pussies had losing records, fuck.